Sheets goes deep to right, and it is long gone. A three-run bomb, and Chicago White Sox lead it 5-0 here in the third.
That was a no-doubter. Gavin hits his second home run of the year, drives in runs 3, 4, and 5.